Give me an answer. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock goes the clock while I lie awake in bed. It's already past midnight. Everyone's asleep. But my mind thinks about everything that cuts me. Oh, it cuts me oh so deep. I look over at my mirror and see my reflection. I pretend that's the other me. So I sit on my knees and look at myself, wondering why this was meant to be. The person looking back is the person I don't want to see. Why are you so fragile, so weak, so terrible at being a stable human being? Question after question spills out of my mouth as my ears await answers I'll never hear. The dark no longer scares me. The monsters have become my friends. It's the person in the reflection that I fear. Baggy eyes and a rundown face, a frown makes the finishing touch. I stare and I stare. That's all I can do right now. Yes, pretty much. I continue to ask questions such as, why are you so useless? Why can't you be like so-and-so? Why can't you be better? I swear, I think the other me wants to smack me and sew my lips together. All I want are answers to all of these questions that linger in my head day after day. What is my purpose? Do I really belong? Am I really going the right way? Insomnia keeps me awake and allows my mind to consume me. There's no option to rest. No, I must remain alert and continue to let these horrible thoughts entertain me for the night. My inner demons are enjoying the show, watching as I talk to my reflection with anguish and desperation. They'll feed me lies, but I'll eat them up because I foolishly can't refuse them. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock goes the clock. There's no time for sleep. I continue asking my questions, receiving lies, but hope for at least one genuine answer I can keep.